Seaweed.
Okay.
Like, record everybody. That way Harry can come over too.
All right, let's have a hug session here.
Oh.
Not a whole hand.
I don't know.
All right, guys. Yeah, get the short one in the middle.
Oh, he's all right.
My shoes.
There you go. All right.
Some short guys are a little lucky.
You guys ready? I'm quick. Now you gotta do it again. You ready again? Hey, look this way. Bam!
Okay. Okay, now you move over here so we can get up.
Did he get it?
I got it.
I don't think I want to go in.
Can you fit everybody in on that?
Yeah.
Do you need a picture of you?
Oh, now she leaves. A lot of good movies.
He has to get the marching machine.
Well, we'll take care of
it.
One at a time.
That's why she's been working out. Look at those muscles she has.
Yeah. Yeah. My VCR.
I got muscles in this arm. This arm.
There we go. There. Now we're on camera, right?
I love his hand going. Working its way down my back like going to school.
I like your remote.
How on and push the red button.
You gotta take the lens cover off.
Does it still say ROC up in the corner there?
Yeah.
Where's the other
kid? Coming in. Better Jackie.
Show them. Can you see them?
Yep, there they are.
Okay, now if you push the button, you should see the word REC in there. That means it's recording. It's self-adjustable.
This right here?
No problem. No problem. Let's go get a movie taken of
our car, okay?
Hey, is that color? Because we don't want to see the gray in Ben's hair, okay?
There is a little in there.
A little? She has more gray hair than your beard.
That's good.
Well, let's hope we don't all your gray hair.
That's good.
Huh?
Okay, I'll take it.
These should be candid shots anyway.
Okay.
Are we done now with the candy?
Yeah. Push the
red button again.
I don't know how to swim. It's really weird. The people in the Midwest, you know, they have to take lessons and all that stuff to learn how to swim. Never had a lesson in my life. I learned by coming down to the beach every day, you know. Huh? She's taking swimming lessons. She's never seen anyone like this. She's done a big thing with it. She's never seen anything like this.
Yeah, slightly
different. She is. Oh, look at her. She's running backwards as the water comes up.
He's already mad.
I went by a house that I grew up in, man. The lady that lived there bought it from my dad. Let me go through the house and stuff. It's the one in Carson. That was really nice.
I got the one by the school. What are your heels, my son?
And that hill is called a desert. South is back on the
hill. You'll get better to stay
there. 3 to 6 months, I guess.
You got insurance, right?
This is working south. Get her getting blasted by them.
Oh,
Yeah, we all know better than that.
Oh, no, it's a video now. Yeah.
Hey, well, they ain't fooling me.
Yeah. It was really good
stuff.
I blew up my car.
Hey, we don't talk a lot about that. No. Yeah, there'll be some editing that'll have to be done. It's 8 o'clock at night.
Yeah.
Let's see, 76 hours. 6 hours it comes in, and 6 hours it goes out, and 6 hours it comes in. And Dreen's got a good thing with kids.
Yeah, I can tell.
Told you, man, the pool, this water is like a real vacation. What'd you do?
We all just screamed at it.
Well,
you gotta bring
it
closer.
It's in the sand somewhere.
Oh, you gotta get it out so I can see it.
Come on, guys. Come on. Okay, it's there. It's there.
Oh, there
it is. Right there. I caught that. You better put it back in the ocean.
Wait. Well, you'll put it back. Come here. It's just like the frogs and stuff. I want to be able to get a good picture.
Can I hold it?
Come on,
guys.
I don't think he can stay in water very
long. No, he's
gonna. I'm gonna let him go. Come on, do it.
Wanted to get movies of him.
Oh, you could keep him if you take him. Go through the parking, up the elevator. 213.
You gonna show him to me again? Aaron? Get a good movie of your crab. We got one in a fish tank at home. It's a fiddler crab. Call him Crab Holio, huh?
Look at all the seaweed. Look!
I know.
Are you going to show him to me?
Well, I can't get him out right now.
I'm
going
to take your little belt too.
Oh, show me again? Choose me.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Come on, you! He keeps hiding
on
him.
Yeah, he's in there. There are various little living organisms in there, too. Try and take her easy a little bit. Don't want to sound like your mother, but
yeah, she's got a big kid.
You need some rest too, buddy.
Ha 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 ha!
I didn't want it to begin with.
You know what I mean?
Hey, guys, get going. Yeah, there wasn't really anybody quite in their league. Are they all in that thing?
Yeah, all in one.
They filled it up, didn't they?
Sure
we got her moving now, huh? I hear them laughing clear over here. Hopping on the other side of the tree. Oh, there we go. It's real good to try to film them then.
Well, they didn't drop something and then Ben's going to pick up something.
drop something out of the
thing. You're looking for something.
Well, if something got dropped or something got lost, it's got to be Aaron's. Hey, Doreen's out looking too, huh?
You're looking for something.
Well, so letting the kids just go for a ride. I don't know if Bev was walking that way, though. I can hear Aaron laughing though. They're just letting them ride around on their own. That's nice, Aaron had some kids to play with. Probably getting pretty burnt out with the adults.
That's what I wanted to name my dog.
You can hear her laugh clear up here. I'm gonna take it around.
Probably take it off and come back, I think. Hang on, I can have it.
Where'd they go? Messed me up. I saw them disappear behind the trees and I kept going and they never came out. Was that fun? Yeah.
We enjoyed our walk.
Yeah, it sounded like Doreen was making as much noise as the kids. What show is it?